गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन माय प्रीवियस क्लास आई डिस्कस्ड टॉपिक फर्स्ट. टॉपिक फर्स्ट इज ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड. आई हैव डिस्कस्ड द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स. टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट डिस्कशन ऑन आवर सेकेंड टॉपिक. आवर सेकेंड टॉपिक इज the outbreak of revolution. In our second topic, we will discuss the event of 5th May 1789, then walk out from States General, then event of 14th July 1789, then event of 4th August 1789, then provisions of National Assembly. So we will discuss in second topic the event of 5th May 1789, walk out from States General, event of 14th July 1789, event of 4th August 1789, that provisions of National Assembly. Now we will discuss the event of 5th May 1789. I have already discussed that it was the compulsion for Louis XVI to impose new taxes on the third estate, because he was forced to take loans from the private bankers, and imposing taxes on the third estate or common people was not a, it was a very hard process, or it was a very lengthy process. Before approval of a state general, it was not possible for the king to impose taxes on the third estate. Then what was a state general? We can compare a state general with our parliament, sansad jo hai, jo hamara sansad hai, usse hum log a state general ko compare kar sakte hain. Before imposing any taxes, it was compulsory for the king or Louis XVI to discuss on the taxes on the estate general. And after that, it was the right of a state general to impose new taxes on the third estate. So on 5th May 1789, Louis XVI called a meeting of estate general. He called a meeting on 5th May 1789 of estates general, and all the representatives from all the states, that means first estate, second estate, and third state. The representatives from first state, second state and third state assembled in the meeting. So the meeting of first state, second state and third state what was called. There were 300 representatives of first state, 300 representatives of second state and 600 representatives of third state. There were first state, second state, third state. There were 300 representatives of first state, 300 representatives of second state and 600 representatives of third state. The representatives of all these three states were called in state general. 300 representative first state ke the, 300 representative second state ke the aur 600 representative third state ke the. Why there were 600 representatives of third state, only 300 representatives of first state and 300 representatives of second state and 600 representatives of third state? Because the population of third state was more than that of first and second state. 90% of the population was composed of only the third state. Third state have 90% of the total population. Third state ka jo population tha wo first state, second state se bahut jyada tha. Isiliye third states ke jyada representatives the. So the meeting started and king gave the proposal of imposition of new taxes on the third state. First state and second state. First and second state, they supported the proposal of imposition of new taxes on the third state. And the third state opposed the proposal. जो first state, जो second state था, वो proposal का, जो king का proposal था, उसको support किया कि third state के ऊपर नया taxes लगाना चाहिए. लेकिन जो third state था, the third state opposed the proposal of imposition of new taxes on the third state. Why the third state opposed the proposal? The representatives of first state, second state and third state, they assembled in the state general. There were 600 representatives of the third state because they constitute 90% of the total population of France. The proposal of taxes was, it was came from the king. First state, second state, they supported the proposal of imposition of taxes on the third state. First state, second state, jo taxes ka proposal tha, usko support kiya, kyunki उनको टैक्सेस नहीं देना पड़ता था. इट वाज अपोज्ड ओनली बाय द थर्ड स्टेट. दैट मींस 600 रिप्रेजेंटेटिव्स ऑफ द थर्ड स्टेट अपोज द प्रपोजल ऑफ द किंग. अब एक और नई चीज. प्रीवियसली द प्रपोजल और द टैक्सेस वेर इम्पोज्ड बाय वोटिंग. एनीथिंग दैट मीन्स कोई भी जो डिसीजन होना होता था, एनी डिसीजन और एनी लॉ वाज फ्रेम्ड बाय अप्रूवल ऑफ द प्रपोजल बाय द स्टेट जनरल एंड इट वाज टोटली बेस्ड ऑन वोटिंग सिस्टम. इट वाज बेस्ड ऑन वोटिंग सिस्टम. दैट मीन्स देयर वेयर टोटल थ्री वोट्स. देयर वेयर टोटल थ्री वोट्स इन स्टेट जनरल. One vote for first state, one vote for second state, and one vote of third state. Third state. That means total number of votes were three. One vote of second state and one vote of third state. There were total three votes. Total three vote tha. One vote was of first state, one vote was of second estate and one vote of was of third estate. That means total number of votes were only three. Total teen hi votes the. 300 representatives of first estate had one vote, 300 representatives of second estate had one vote, and 600 representatives of third estate had also one vote. So there were the first estate, second estate, and third estate. The third estate opposed the proposal of taxes. They had 600 votes. They were 600 in numbers. That means they had 600 representatives, but they have only one vote. So third estate demanded change in the voting system. The third estate demanded that the voting system should be changed. That means in place of one estate, one vote, they demanded one member, one vote. In place of one estate, one vote, they demanded one member, one vote. जो थर्ड स्टेट था वो डिमांड की कि जो वोटिंग का सिस्टम है उसको चेंज किया जाए. दैट मीन्स इन प्लेस ऑफ वन स्टेट वन वोट देयर शुड बी वन मेंबर वन वोट. पहले जो सिस्टम था वो था वन स्टेट वन वोट, लेकिन अब वो लोग जो थर्ड स्टेट था वो चाहता था कि नहीं वन मेंबर वन वोट. दैट मीन्स दे डिमांडेड वोटिंग अकॉर्डिंग टू मेंबरशिप. दैट मीन्स दे डिमांडेड टोटल चेंज इन द वोटिंग सिस्टम. दे डिमांडेड चेंज इन द वोटिंग सिस्टम. द किंग रिजेक्टेड द प्रपोजल. द किंग रिजेक्टेड द प्रपोजल. सो द किंग रिजेक्टेड द प्रपोजल ऑफ द थर्ड स्टेट. थर्ड स्टेट दे डिमांडेड वन मेंबर वन वोट. थर्ड स्टेट डिमांडेड वन मेंबर वन वोट एंड द किंग रिजेक्टेड द प्रपोजल ऑफ द थर्ड स्टेट. दैट मीन्स वन मेंबर वन वोट. सो थर्ड स्टेट वॉक्ड आउट फ्रॉम द स्टेट्स जनरल. दे वॉक्ड आउट फ्रॉम द स्टेट्स जनरल एंड दे असेंबल्ड इन अ टेनिस कोर्ट एट वर्साइल्स. दे वॉक्ड आउट फ्रॉम द स्टेट जनरल and they assembled in a tennis court and Versailles under the leadership of Mirabeau and Abbasius. जो किंग था उनके प्रपोजल को वन मेंबर वन वोट के प्रपोजल को रिजेक्ट कर दिया, इसलिए वो लोग स्टेट जनरल से वॉकआउट कर गए और एक टेनिस कोर्ट में असेंबल हुए वर्साइल्स नामक जगह पे. दे वॉकड आउट फ्रॉम द स्टेट जनरल एंड दे असेंबल्ड इन अ टेनिस कोर्ट एट वर्साइल्स अंडर द लीडरशिप ऑफ मीराब्यू एंड एबेसियस. their leaders. Leaders. Leaders of third estate. They assembled in a lawn tennis court at Versailles under the leadership of Mirabeau and Abbassies, and they declared their own national assembly. They declared their own national assembly. That means in place of a state general, there will be now national assembly. The third estate, they formed their own national assembly. That means they declared their own national assembly. The third estate, the third estate declared their own national assembly in place of states general. Previously, the parliament was called as states general, or the French parliament was called as states general. The third estate walked out from states general and they declared their own national assembly. That means they declared their own national assembly in place of states general, and they started framing their own constitution. They started framing their own constitution. They started framing their own constitution. Once again, I am repeating the incident or event. The third estate was not ready to accept one. They were not ready to accept one estate, one vote. One estate, one vote. They were not ready to accept one estate, one vote. So they demanded one member, one vote. The king rejected the proposal. So they walked out from the state general. They assembled in a tennis court at Versailles under leadership of Mirabeau and Abbassies, and they declared their own national assembly in place of states general, and they started framing their own constitution. उनके डिमांड को जो किंग था, थर्ड स्टेट के डिमांड को किंग मानने के लिए तैयार नहीं था, इसलिए वो लोग स्टेट जनरल से वॉकआउट कर गए. वॉकआउट करने के बाद स्टेट जनरल के जगह पे अपना नेशनल असेंबली डिक्लेयर कर लिए, बना लिए, एंड दे स्टार्टेड फ्रेमिंग देयर ओन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन. आई विल स्टार्ट द नेक्स्ट इवेंट ऑफ 14 जुलाई इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास. थैंक यू.